today. Welcome to Guitar Players and Singers page. We are on the topic tuning the guitar. So if you get keyboard, you can use the keyboard to tune it, or you can use somebody's guitar to tune yours. You can use your own guitar to tune it according to the first string or any key that you want to tune it to. So let's use the keyboard for this particular. So we have C here, because on the keyboard, two black notes. On the two, the left, first left hand note of the two here is C sharp, D sharp or E flat, E, F sharp or G flat, G sharp or A flat, A sharp or B flat, B, C. So when we play this string, free is E, and this is E here on the two black notes. The immediate right note here is E. So when we play it, let's play our first string free. It's E. First note tuned. The second string is B, second string from down to top, second string B. So we have B here, get it the same as on the keyboard. So the second string is tuned. So let's move to the third. Third is G, and this is G. So on the third notes together here, on black plain notes here, first space in between them is G. So G. Both sound the same, it means it is tuned. Let's move to the fourth string here. Fourth string from down to top on the guitar is D, and this is D. The two black notes, the note between in between them is keyboard and the guitar sounds the same, it means your guitar, the fourth string is tuned. So let's move to the fifth string here. The fifth string is A, and we have A here. That's how it is. So as the guitar and the keyboard are sounding the same, it means the fifth string is also tuned. So we are moving to the sixth. If you play the sixth free, it's E. So let's check E on keyboard and see. This is E. So you can see that there is a difference. Finish, we can choose to play even C, or this is C here. So it is tuned. So if you don't have keyboard with you, I have keyboard here, so you can use mine, download the video and use mine to tune your guitar. Next time I will teach you how, if there is no keyboard and your guitar is tuned, how you can manage to tune it in the second lesson of guitar tuning. So this is the first part of guitar tuning, because this is the first part. We are using keyboard to tune it. So this is C, E. Let's start from E. So I'm not playing the guitar, I'm playing the keyboard so that you use this as a yardstick for you who having no keyboard with you. So use mine. E. That's the first string. If you play your first string, it must sound the same like this. First string free on your guitar. From down to top. First down. Like this. First string. Second string is B. So this is B. So play your B on the second string. Sounds the same, your second string here sound the same, like it means the second string too is tuned. So let's move to the third string. It's G. We have G here, so let me play it for you. So make sure your guitar string, they both sound the same. Your guitar and the keyboard here sounds the same. Let's move to the fourth string. That is D. This is D here. So use my keyboard to tune your guitar. D. As I've done, because I've already tuned mine. So let's move to the third, fifth string here. It is A. So A here. Then C. It's E. We have E here. So watch out for the next lesson. That is after you've tuned the guitar like this, maybe one of the one or two notes will be get distuned. So when your guitar string get distuned, you have to use that formula to tune it back with that keyboard. So stay tuned for the second lesson of guitar tuning. This is the first part. So we've done the keyboard tuning, the sound check to know that whether your guitar is in proper tune or not. So watch out for the second lesson, and thanks for watching.